Your Honor, I'm a law-abiding citizen. I'm just a regular guy. I am not a flight risk. And this is my first alleged offense. And the prosecution has not presented one single piece of evidence against me. Now, in these circumstances, unless the state has obtained some new piece of information relating to my involvement in the matter in question, then I find it highly prejudicial, even constitutionally offensive, to keep me detained without bail. It's a slippery slope, Your Honor. Haven't we seen the result of such violations both internationally and domestically? Case in point would be Day v. McDonough, docket number 041325.
I am actually inclined to agree with you, Mr. Shelton.
Your Honor, Mr. Shelton has agreed to give us a full confession.
Has he given it, Mr. Rice?
No, Your Honor.
Well, then, in my opinion, the state has failed to establish a compelling basis for its motion, and I will grant bail in the amount
Your Honor, I would caution you not to do that.
Thank you.
Excuse me?
No, I don't think I will excuse you. You see, this is what I'm talking about. You were about to let me go. Are you kidding me? This is why we're here in the first place. You think I don't remember who you are, lady?
I would tread carefully, Mr. Sheldon.
Well, how carefully should I tread? Because apparently, I just killed two people. And you were about to let me walk right out that door. How misguided are you? I feed you a couple of bullshit legal precedents, and there you go. You jump on it like a bitch and eat. Folks, you all hang out in the same
little
club.
I'm warning you, Mr. Sheldon.
And every day you let madmen and murderers back on the street. You're too busy treating the law like it's a fucking assembly line.
One more time.
Any idea what justice is?
You are now in contempt.
Whatever happened to right and wrong?
Of court.
Jesus Christ. Whatever happened to right and wrong? Whatever happened to the people?
Bail denied.
Whatever happened to justice? And I bet you take it up the fucking ass, bitch.
Bail